This is a neutral position. We're both head-to-head, and we both have the same type of position. Neither opponent has an advantage over the other one. Head and elbow. Notice both wrestlers have the same tie-up, the head and the elbow. From this type of position, both wrestlers have the same type of attacking stance, same position. So in this type of a tie-up, an opponent can do a high crotch. Go ahead, again. High crotch, good. And in this position, usually you can feel like what your opponent is about to do. So it's a good defending position because you can tell if the opponent is about to attack you. Go ahead and attack and then sprawl away from them. There you go. Good.